is late. It is the center of truth today. Cut the apple in two. Oh, I pray it isn't true.
Chest.
Come over for one.
Dude, Cord wants to talk to you.
Shut up.
Please, get
Shut
off of
up.
Me.
Mr. Cord, what do you want?
Oh, yes, I wanted to speak to you because you
no.
haven't...
I have a butt ache.
A butt ache, sir?
Yes.
Well, that's just going to have to wait, because according to the records here, you haven't paid your month in your rent in 2 months.
I'll have you notice these records here in the book. It's plain as day. You haven't paid your month.
Shit! Oh. Christ almighty!
Shut
Sharply! Hey, hey! Shut your mouth! Hey, hey! Watch it. React.
You're good. Watch it.
Despite Sharpley's insanity, he actually had quite many friends. Take Ronald, for example.
God, jeez! I don't really know what you're doing with him. I don't know exactly what you're doing. I couldn't tell you.
Now, I have brought you both this eviction notice from Mr. Court, who has let me know that the two of you have caused so much trouble that he wants you out.
I don't want to. Keep it there.
Will one of you invalids take this from me immediately? This could be funny, but it's not. Oh, you're taken from me now.
Sharpley, I have made a complete ash out of myself last night at the part. This is entirely part of you. This is entirely your fault. If I was ever going to write something, it would be this. This speech, Sharpley, are you listening to me? Are you listening to me, Sharpley? You stupid shithead! Do you have ears? I can feel them.
I think I'm losing my mind in this play.
Do you look at me and see a man? Or do you see your mother? Because I will tell you exactly what... I am not!
What I didn't realize was that 15 minutes later I would have the most important conversation of my life. Life.
Can I explain something to you? It's very simple. The idea that that a man could take his wife into a baby situation, a baby's feeling. He could make his wife a wuss. No, no. I don't quite understand what the purpose is. I know that you're not, you don't understand. Sharpley and I are good friends. And I'm, you know, I'm Ron. I think that perhaps if you were to associate yourself with what you consider so wrong, possibly you would find that it is right.
Wow. You know, I completely agree with that. I think it's all about your birth date adding up to the number of telling your future and what kind of person you are, like me. I'm 7, for example. And 7 goes exactly with what you say. As well as there being the stones of rightness, which I don't believe in. And that's completely out of the question. So, you can take your wonton.
I don't think you quite... Well, I was... Let's just be simple, frank and simple here. I found a gift for you at the store. And I thought in the moment of the holiday season, we could exchange gifts. I mean, you probably don't have a gift from me, but I received Mr... I call him Mr. Jeff because he's a pumpkin, you see, and his head opens up.
Thanks. For Jeff. Mr. Jeff. I really am turning insane.
Are you gonna do that forever?
You think that you have some sort of creation, don't you? You could think that. Well, that's just. Give me the stapler, you little shit! Woman.
Got it.
I asked him how he was feeling, and I really can't say because he was dying.
I paint pretty pictures. Gargoyles. You know, I really think that all my time spent here